wonder, how many of those 300 are actually true friends? How many of those 300 are the ones that you can actually call at 3 a.m. in the morning and they'll be there, no questions asked? According to Singer and Beal in Communication Making Connections, most of us want relationships to give our lives meaning and to fulfill a variety of social and psychological needs we have as human beings. When I moved here, I left some very dear friends behind, and it appeared that the statement, out of sight, out of mind, was becoming very true for me. But I came to the point and realized that any relationship worth having is worth working for. So, I've had to make the initiative to be the one that makes that first move. There are many people that will pass through our lives, but there are just a few of them that will become very good lifelong friends. I will offer you a few suggestions or a few ways in making those sheer acquaintances forever friends. According to M. Griffin in Making Friends and Making Them Count, in order to make lasting friendships, we must attain trust and transparency, accountability and forgiveness, and communication. In the book, How to Be a People Magnet by Leo Lowndes, she has a selection titled, Friends, How to Find Them, How to Keep Them. In this section, she gives an opinion that people magnets know if they want dynamic friends drawn to them, they must keep growing. When people become too predictable, boredom sets in and the relationship suffers. In other words, we must keep blossoming or improving, or I like to use the word ripening. Dale Carnegie sums up his book, How to Win Friends and Influence People, with six principles. 1. Become generally interested in other people. 2. Smile. 3. Remember that a person's name is to that person the sweetest and most important sound in any language. 4. Be a good listener. Encourage others to talk about themselves. 5. Talk interest of the other person's interest. And 6. Make the other person feel important, and do it sincerely. After hearing these simple steps, maybe you have decided that making lasting friendships are easier to acquire than expected. Maybe there is a person you have in mind right now to pursue a better relationship with. This probably is not new information, but it is very simple. To make a friend, you must be a friend. Good friends are priceless treasures. In Proverbs 17:17, we are told that a friend loves at all times. And in Proverbs 18:24, that a man of many companions may come to ruin, but there is a friend who sticks closer than a brother. We all want a friend that will stick by us and offer help in good times and bad. It is good to have one of those instead of several shallow acquaintances. Take on the challenge today of nurturing friendships.